Go, go, go.
Thank you.
home of peanuts.
Oh yeah, no name. Is that an out or no? She's back out.
Oh, your mama told you said she wasn't gonna be back.
Oh, and you look like a sister. Good call. You would have taken the goal away too.
So wait, Emma's playing back now, right? She's playing defense now.
They didn't switch sides. Oh no. She's not playing. She's playing on all. Pass it off. Just find somebody to pass it off. Pass it off. Pass it up. It's throwing the ball from you. Got a pass. Got a pass. There you go. Vikings. I was probably like making friends out there. She's like, what's your TikTok? What's your TikTok handle?
Handle? What's your handle?
Like your name. Or like your avatar.
It's called the username.
Yeah. Come on.
Are they really?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to do that. You're going to chuck it?
My dad is
that. Oh, okay. So it must be 1-0.
Yeah.
1-0 Rangers.
Who's going to be playing on that?
Oh, definitely, but I think he's going to play great.
Yeah.
Tarasenko has a goal. DeAndre Miller with the assist. 4 minutes and 58, they have a goal. I know, some guy was bashing King on the podcast, and they just destroyed him. They're like, wait a minute, are you saying the best American hockey player to ever play the game is not going to play in the playoffs?
Yeah. He's won like three
cups. Yeah, and he also... He is the, has the most points of any American born player, I think. Like Mike Madonna. Nice D, good D. Nice job. Switch hands. See him? Switch hands. Go the other side.
Keep going, keep going. Keep going. Don't stop!
Yeah, you got it. That's why I told Emma, man. You gotta learn both sides. She's like, no, you don't. I'm like, no, dude. Let's go around. Go. Now she got, look at, there's four people on it. Vikings!
Yeah.
His goals are from 5 feet in front of the net. You know what I mean?
Out of leg. Yeah. Like, I went to the practice and for the last, like, 20 minutes, that's what he was working.
Just sitting in front of the net, tip and pucks. You know who the best at that is? It's called James Van Riemsdyk from the Flyers. That guy is incredible in front of the net. He'll sit there and they just, like, go past high ones and just, like, tips them down, and then they do mid-range ones and he tips them up, tips them.
That's what he's good at.
Yeah.
Thank you.
should have been playing before. Now that they won a game, you wait a little more.
Yeah, because that's what we did last year. We ended up having a little conference.
Yeah, we're going to spend $1,000 on a ticket.
It's a different first grade.
Oh, really?
One ticket, because, like, that's your company.
Oh, so that's cool.
So, yeah, we got, like, last year we got four, but, like, I didn't get two.
Sports. That happened last time.
I should not be happy.